Welcome, welcome, you guys. This is your pharmacy technician class, and we'll be going over several things. You have some assignments already. Your chapter one is here, pharmacy technician, work duties, responsibilities, work settings, education and training, infection control. Chapter two is drugs and drug administration. You'll learn about food and drug administration, prescription drugs, generic drugs, over-the-counter drugs, route of drug administration, and common medications and substances we will be going over. And you should have a list of already your first 25 meds. You also learn in Chapter 3, pharmaceutical terminology, which is root words and SIG codes. I will be sending you a sheet on your SIG codes. Chapter 4 is pharmaceutical conversions, the U.S. system of measurements, metric measurements, equivalents, percentages, decimals, and fractions, pharmaceutical calculations. That's where you have to do a little math for this class to figure out medications. Some doctors will order 500 milligrams of something, and maybe it's in 5 milliliters. And you'll have to figure out if that is how you're going to give it. Will you just give 5 milliliters? Or is it ordered 1,000 milliliters in 10? You'll have to figure out what amount you'll have to give. And we'll go over that as well. Chapter 5 is the healthcare system, your healthcare timeline, managed care programs. Just a little bit about the healthcare system that you will be involved in. You will be doing insurance and verifications along with other things in your pharmacy. Human physiology, that is where we're learning about your systems. Each of those drugs that you're learning affects the systems. And we'll have a short version of human anatomy in that chapter. You'll learn vital signs of the human body, circulatory system, digestive system, immune system, musculoskeletal system, nervous system, reproductive system, respiratory system, and your urinary system. Just know that we are going through this class online. This is your first video for this class.